Now we're gonna do a series of Olympic lifting movements that we've done with the dumbbells. Now we're gonna try them from a single leg position. Continuing along with our single leg series, now we're going to do an RDL or Romanian deadlift. So when we use our dumbbells for the different Olympic lifting movements and the associated movements, we're really working on speed and balance and coordination in addition to power. They're a lot different than just using a regular barbell, so we always incorporate the dumbbell movements into our conditioning program, especially in the early season.